A cancerous growth from the body of the ninth thoracic vertebra exerts pressure anterolaterally, which structure lies in direct contact with this growth? In other words, which of these structures lies in direct contact with the anterolateral surface of the ninth thoracic vertebra? First option is the left vagus nerve. This is the left vagus nerve. If you look at the picture here, it is located in the superior mediastinum. It descends behind the root of the lung, whether the right lung or the left lung, and then it will be related to the esophagus. And it is away from, it is not in direct contact with the body of the thoracic vertebrae. Phrenic nerve, here is the phrenic nerve. Again, it descends from the superior mediastinum, and then in the middle mediastinum, it is related to the front of the root of the lung, and then the pericardium, and goes into the diaphragm, and it is away from the thoracic vertebrae. Sympathetic trunk. This is the sympathetic trunk. In fact, the sympathetic trunk is located in the superior posterior mediastinum on the back, close to the thoracic wall. But as you can see here, that the sympathetic trunk throughout is related to the neck of the ribs, and it is distended by the ganglia. And these ganglia are on the side of the vertebral column. That's why they are called paravertebral ganglia. So it is not closely related to the anterolateral surface of the vertebrae. Left greater thoracic splanchnic nerve. These are the branches, splanchnic nerves, that form together. They form the greater splanchnic nerve. And these are preganglionic sympathetic fibers that are branching from the medial side of the sympathetic trunk. And as you can see, they pass close to the anterolateral surface of the vertebrae to descend down through the diaphragm and supply or synapse in the prevertebral ganglia in the abdomen. So this is the location here at the ninth intercostal space. So it's the left great thoracic splanchnic nerve that is likely to be affected by a tumor growing anterolaterally from the thoracic ninth thoracic vertebral body. The greater splanchnic nerve is formed by branches from thoracic sympathetic ganglia from the 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, and 9th thoracic sympathetic ganglia, and definitely it will cross the body of the 9th thoracic vertebra. Left 9th intercostal nerve. This nerve is a branch of the spinal nerve, 9th thoracic spinal nerve. It's the anterior primary ramus of the 9th spinal nerve, and it passes in the intercostal space on the lateral side of the vertebral body. Actually, the intercostal nerve arises from the intervertebral foramen, which is located behind the body of a vertebra. And there is no way that the spinal nerve or its anterior primary ramus, there is no way that it crosses anterolateral to the body of the vertebra.